a sense of where
he abandoned a car that he had used that was involved in the pursuit from Cambridge here to Watertown last night. In terms of how he got away, he did it on foot. He fled on foot. I don't know where he went specifically after that.